Hey everybody, my name's Matt, and I'm speaking to you on behalf of Expert Village.
Today I'm going to be teaching you about BitTorrent. For those of you who don't know what BitTorrent is, it is a peer-to-peer file sharing software. Maybe you've used file sharing software before, such as LimeWire or BearShare or even Napster. But BitTorrent works a little bit different than these other types of software, and I'll get into that a little bit later. One of the main advantages there is for downloading files, music in particular, with BitTorrent is that you can download multiple files much more easier with BitTorrent. In a lot of cases, you can download them more quickly. Say you want to download an entire album instead of just a song, you find the BitTorrent file, open it up, and everything will start automatically downloading for you, so you don't have to search out each particular song. I'm not going to get into a lot of the history behind BitTorrent. If you want to know about that, or if you have any more questions about BitTorrent that I don't cover here, there's a lot of good FAQs on the internet. You can go to http://desent.net/btfaq. There's a lot of stuff you can learn about BitTorrent there, or if you go to Wikipedia at wiki.com and run a search on BitTorrent, there's a good article there. And between these two sites, you can find out everything you would ever want to know about BitTorrent. So let's get started learning about BitTorrent.